More than 200 castell practitioners from Catalonia, a region of Spain, presented the human tower spectacle at Central Square on Nanjing Road. It was a China debut of the group La Colla Vella de Valls and also a part of the start of Catalonia Week at the Expo. The tradition of building castells, human towers, at festivals in Catalonia has a history of more than 300 years. The group is the oldest among the six major castell groups in Catalonia.
Century and the first years of the 19th century. So the origin is a religious origin because it was some religious dancers that were finishing with small towers. But in these years, first years of the 19th century, these towers evolutioned to this kind of towers without any religious significance. It was only a kind of pleasure, a kind of competition between several groups. I'm involved in the group, in the Colla, since 1985, so it's 35 years. But it's an important physical exercise. In some positions in the base and in some positions in the tower. The oldest one is a person that today is here, has more than 80 years, and the youngest one is a little girl that's here that has 5 years, is 5 years old. And she has made one of the towers that we have built before. One of the meanings more important of the human towers is that human towers means cooperation, means team working, means a shared effort, means integration between different kind of people, means different nationalities, different color of people. So we think that it's very interesting in cultural aspects. Porque así son las cosas, a todo color, cuando miro, cuando pienso, y de claro al oscuro es un paso, un momento, a todo color, luces y sombras, cuando ríes, cuando sueñas, porque así son.